But in Vestavia Hills, a police officer there is facing new charges.
He's accused of violating the state of Alabama's ethics code. We're told Timothy Burns of Pleasant Grove was arrested this afternoon and released on bond. In addition to the ethics violation, he's also charged with theft of property. Details of the case have not been released. We do know, however, that Burns is on administrative leave without pay, pending the outcome of this case.